morning. Today is December 22nd, 2016. As I told you in yesterday's vlog, today is going to be kind of sad and kind of happy at the same time. So I'll let you guys know about the sad part. About a month or two ago, we found out that Esme has to get her uterus. The reason that it's a sad day for me and Esme is because we have been trying to have kids for the last 2-3 years, and we have not been able to have kids. It's been a lifelong dream of mine, and we were hoping to, you know, be able to have a child as we started our new life, you know, here in Missouri. You know, bought a house and all that type of stuff, and was hoping that everything would kind of fall in line to where we might be able to have a child. And you know what, as sad as it is, you know, hopefully one day we can either adopt a child or, you know, find a surrogate mother or something of that sort. So all hope is not lost, but it is, she's sad, been in a lot of pain. And so hopefully, you know, today we'll, you know, at least start helping relieve the pain. But today we are going to go and get a shot that will, you know, help shrink her uterus down so that they can remove it. And her surgery is set, I think, in February or March. So it has to be shrunk down to a certain size before they can remove it. So we're going to Springfield today to get that done. And again, it's a sad moment, but at the same time, I don't want to see her continue to suffer and in so much pain. So the good part of today, or the happy part of today, you're gonna have to wait until a little bit later. But we are gonna be heading to Springfield. And we're gonna go to the doctor's office, and then after all that's said and done, I'll let you guys know what the plan is for the rest of the day. So stay tuned. Yo, so we're heading to Springfield. It's actually a very beautiful morning. It's a little chilly. It's in the 30, low 30, 33, I think is what my car says right now. But it's absolutely beautiful. The sky's clear, just, you know, a few clouds. I don't know, it looks like by looking outside, you'd think it would be like 65, 70 degrees. It just looks like a perfect day. But it's a little bit chilly, and I'm okay with that, because I like the cold. But anyways, head to Springfield, gonna take care of this doctor office visit, and we'll let you know. And I hate driving in the city. Absolutely hate it. People are assholes, especially around the holidays. Does that make sense to you? Doesn't make sense to me. All right, let's go.
All right. Zelda, are you still at 3? What's a good daytime phone number to reach you at?
So they did a remodel on this hospital, and it's one of the nicest waiting rooms and stuff I've ever seen. So I just wanted to... All right, so we just finished up here at the hospital. How you feeling? Huh?
Boo.
So, we are. Are we gonna run any errands here in town?
I told you I needed to do some white elephant shopping.
We're gonna do some white elephant shopping.
I don't care where we go.
Alright. So, I told you guys that I would. Gotta get in the car. Alright. So I told you guys that we have the sad part of the day, which is something we just did. She got her shot to help shrink her uterus, and we scheduled the surgery and all that kind of stuff today. So I promised you guys that I would share with you what our happy part of the day is. That is going to be Esme and I going to Missouri, which is actually only about 35 minutes away. And we're going to do some shopping there. They have like an outlet mall. And we're going to go look at Christmas stuff. And then we're going to Silver Dollar City, which is like an amusement park. From what I understand, it's something similar to like Knott's Berry Farm or something of that sort. But we're gonna go there, and I guess they have a huge Christmas special lights and all that kind of stuff at night. So it's gonna be exciting. We never done anything like that as far as being here in Missouri. So we're really excited about that. You excited about that, babe?
I'm excited.
All right, so that's gonna be our happy part of the day. So we'll take you along on that part of the adventure as well.
As we were driving by, we saw these statues, a memorial to our troops who have fought and died. And I couldn't help but think how grateful we are to those men and women who are overseas or out of the country, or even here in the country, who are not able to spend time with their family on the holidays, or their family members who are not able to see them on these holidays. Our heart goes out to you guys, and we just want to truly thank you for your service. If it was not for you and your family and your loved ones for all the support, we would not have the freedom to be able to spend these holidays with our families. So from the bottom of our hearts, we love you and Merry Christmas. We'll be right back.
That's the same thing as the go walks.
Yeah, they're on the go.
Hey guys, we are here at Skechers, and look how big it is.
These are really cool.
Hi, babe. Hey. So, as you guys know, I was a huge fan of the Go Walk 3s. And just in case any of you guys give a crap, my Go Walk 3 video is over 3,200 views. Yeah. Damn, look at these.
Those are cool. I
don't think so. For that price, feel that.
Yeah.
See if they can find, I need to find a wide. I want to try one of those on. Anyways, so this is the issue with my Go Walks. I got them, but I did not get the wides. And I feel like, especially with me being a bigger dude, I feel like the soft material really, compressed. Compressed a lot. So it feels like I'm walking sideways instead of walking flat. So I'm here to see if I can find a wide, and if I can, that's a reasonable price, I might pick them up, because I really, really like the shoe. I need something that'll fit my wide foot. So let's see what we find. So found a shoe that I like, and we might try to get it online, because they weren't really willing to work with me on price, even though it's cheaper somewhere else. So, I don't know. We might come back here, we might just order it online, or we might just not get it at all. But, anyways. Hey, thank you guys. All right guys, so we got ourselves some shoes, so did she, and now we did not get Skechers. That was the original plan, but we ended up going over to Adidas, and we both just found some really good deals we couldn't pass up. I'll put both of those in the vlog later on. We'll do a review on them. And right now we're gonna go grab some grub, and then we're gonna head to Silver Dollar City to start our Christmas extravaganza.
Yay.
All right, bye. How fresh is your guys' buffet right now?
It's pretty fresh. They've been bringing out stuff over like an hour or so.
Little buffet, got some seafood, got some country food. Not much to complain about.
We're at a country buffet.
How's your food?
Fine.
You like the crawfish?
Mm-hmm. Good.
Crawfish and shrimp skin.
Beep, 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 boop,
boop. Oh, pretty good food. Come on, babe. So, I forgot to tell you guys, but we are here at a restaurant in Branson called Starvin' Marvin's. And we're eating a seafood buffet. And yeah, so we're eating all you can eat crawfish. Esme's making a dance to some Christmas music. Got some clam strips and some shrimp and gumbo. So we're here at the entrance of Silver Dollar City. You excited, babe?
Yep.
Thank you. Thank you, sir. So far, it's pretty cool here.
Wow.
Something's going up there. Oh, it's the tree lighting. It's right here. Thank you. So we're here standing in line to watch the Living Nativity. I'm probably not going to do too much more recording here because there's just way too many people, way too many things going on.
And you lost your scarf. And found
it. Yes, babe. Anyways, what she's saying is, we watched the parade, and we walked around like half of the park and got in line for something, realized my scarf was gone. She bought it for us after like a year or two of us being together. And anyways, I walked around and it was right where we were sitting for the parade, so
we're
pretty thankful on that.
And we saw somebody. I know.
Let's wait.
Ah! and asked him of Herod, the king, he became troubled. King of the Jews, why, he was their king. And he knew they would fulfill their journey to its completion. So he told them to return and tell him once they found this newborn king.
Just got done at Silver Dollar City. It was very beautiful. I would be lying if I said that it wasn't stressful, because it was a little stressful. There were so many people. I mean, I have not seen this many people at a theme park or something. I mean,
ever.
Like, seriously, even Disneyland, Magic Mountain. I mean, there were literally wall-to-wall people all throughout the night tonight, and it was a bit much to handle. They do say that the Silver Dollar City Christmas themed nights are one of the most famous places to come to look at, you know, lights and stuff, but it was a bit much to handle. But I had a great time. Esme had a great time. And I'm glad you guys were able to share it with us. So we're going to stop and get a little bite to eat, and we're going to head home. So this is going to be the end of the vlog for today. There's no need for me to show you us driving home or talk to you guys any later. So we love you. Stay true to yourself, and we'll catch you on the flip side. Bye. We're about to watch the nativity scene.
Is that what it's
the
called?
Live, nativity. The living.
Nativity. So it is 9 o'clock.
Really?
All right. Take two.